Okay, hey guys, Nara here, back with some more Minecraft for today's Wednesday stream. Sorry, we're starting a little an hour late just because I got a late start on making dinner and so on, so here we are now. So we're just going to be chilling, just seeing what more we can do in Botania, because, yeah, honestly, I don't know anymore what, like, the proper way to do stuff is. So hang on a sec before I switch screens. Let me just try joining my friend's world if it's still up. It should be. So, yeah, just gonna just keep the trend going on trying to figure out how to progress further, if I really want to build a nice house and that stuff, or just come up with ways to make a more efficient mana making system, because it's been very slow. So, yeah. So you're not seeing it now, it says I'm joining the world. It tends to do this, freeze up when I'm doing this. It eventually. Seems I joined the world, so we are. Okay. Well, I don't know if last time you guys could tell, this is what Nadine and the gang have been working on for their world. Okay, as for me, not much going on in my area, really. But you see, look at this. This is so depressing every time. If I'm gonna be relying on mana so much, I'm gonna need like some system in place to make more mana. We have tons of coal, so I could somehow make it automated for the things to craft. Did all of these, and I don't know if the weapons are worth making, or we can just go straight back into. Keep some sense of direction. Let's just keep. Just keep trying to make. Get the checklist done with. So, what is this? Just have a villager in a cage. We're gonna have to ask Noah about that, what the circumstance, story behind that is. He's just moaning in there. Essence with like 100k. Nope, not quite. As much coal as I can get, because if we're gonna make some more stuff, I'm gonna need a lot of mana. Alternative is look into that inventory dropper or whatever. But coal everywhere. I'm not the only one on the server right now. Okay, well, they're burning to death.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, well guys, that's about it for the stream. Sorry I was so quiet, but I just wanted to chill and just do mindless Minecraft stuff, so that's what we were doing. Okay, tomorrow we'll pick up with some Hearthstone Battlegrounds, so yeah, join me for that. But thanks to anyone who stopped by, and you know the usual, I've been Gnar the Fallen Angel. Alright, later.